we've got breaking news this morning. The Trump administration announcing it will block downloads of Chinese-owned apps TikTok and WeChat starting Sunday.